Welcome back to Real Skate Stories. The year, 1993. Skateboarding had taken a turn towards the tech. Wheels had gotten tiny, pants had gotten huge, and speed and flow gave way to slow and flippy. But this was a necessary chapter in skateboarding. As we know, after this, it went tech and huge. But it all started here, at Back to the City. This was the day before the event, just the free skating sessions. The vibes were light, everyone was having fun, and the new school had truly arrived.
Come on. Yeah.